say 10,000. One source I have even says 22,000. But the historian for North American Aviation, who has written two books on this airplane, says we'll never know the number. Nobody has ever been able to figure it out. Here comes CT and Buick. License, instructing, and flying charter and freight.